Hello students, today I Harinder will take you to the journey of multiplication. I know very well that all of you know multiplication very well. Right here I'm not going to tell you how to do the multiplication sums, rather I will teach you one multiplication trick which will help you in devising the sums of multiplication during the exams, or it can help you in the competitive exams. Rather, when we are doing multiplication sums of word problems or something, then also it helps a lot. Multi means many, and multiply means layers of one number which are to be added again and again. It sounds very easy that, you know, we are adding one number. When we were small kids and, you know, there are seven kids and everybody has got five rupees. So we used to count like this: 5 rupees plus 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then again 5, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. You know, it was a very interesting activity and we used to find it very easy also. But when we are dealing with the big numbers, the large numbers, it becomes cumbersome. Today I will teach you the activity in which you can multiply the sum and take the answer in one step only. When we do the multiplication, if it is the multiplier is of two digits, then there are three steps. If the multiplier is of three digits, then four steps. Multiplier is of four digits, then five steps. But here we have to do the answer in one step only. Like, my sum is 24 into 75. As everybody knows, 24 is a multiplicand. And this is multiplier. Now, the answer will be taken out in one go only. For that you have to learn the methodology. My methodology says, when the numbers, which the numbers are on one's position, they have to be multiplied. 4 5s are 20 and we will write 0. 2 goes into our mind as carry forward. Now we will put the cross like we do in the cross multiplication. 2 5s are 10 and 4 7s are 28. 28 plus 10, 38, and 2 in the mind, we will add up to it, becomes 40. Now 4 goes as carry forward, and now these two digits are to be multiplied. 2 7s are 14 plus 4, 18. Here what I have done, I have picked up these two digits as simple multiplication, and here I put the cross multiplication sign and add up those numbers which I got as product. Alright, now I'm going to teach you the multiplicand of three digit multiplied by two digit multiplier. Let's take number 341 multiplied by 12. All right. So once again, we have to do this. Two ones are 2, and I'm going to put a cross multiplication. I have put a small cross multiplication sign so that the sum should not look untidy. It should be clear to you. Now, bache, add up these numbers by multiplying. 4 2s the 8 and 1 1s the 1. 8 plus 1 becomes 9. I'm going to write 9 here. Now, this cross multiplication is done, but still one number is left which we have to solve by cross multiplication. Now, we will put the cross multiplication like this. 4 1s are 4 and 3 2 the 6. 6 plus 4 becomes 10. And now, I will put 0 here. And 3 ones the 3 plus 1, 4. Now you see the answer has come out as 4092. It didn't take much time. It becomes easy also if we do practice. In the initial stages, you may get confused with the cross and all. But if you do it, if you revise it twice or thrice, you will find it very easy. Now the board, I need some space. Now my board is clean. So I'm going to take a large number now as multiplicand. This is 2041 multiplied by 24. You can take any number. It can be 86, 87, 91 or whatever. I am taking the small numbers so that it can be easier for you to understand. Now once again, bachche, I will not be solving the sum in 2 or 3 steps. Rather, in one step, the sum will be solved. Now, once again, this step, as everybody knows, 4 ones are 4. Now, put the cross multiplication sign. Like this only. Then 4 fours are 16 and 2 ones are 2. It becomes 16 plus 2, 18. So I'm going to write 8 here and 1 in the mind. Let me erase this cross multiplication signs because I have to make a new one. So now I'll be making this sign. 4 0 the 0 and 2 fours are 8. 8 plus 1, 9. And now I will be moving forward. There is no carry forward. I will take these numbers forward. And 4 2's the 8 and 2 0 the 0. And no carry forward. So 8 will come as it is. And the last step is 2 multiplied by 2. It becomes 4. So now the answer is 48,984. You can check it by doing the column method also. Alright. Now I am going to here. I was dealing with the two digit multiplier. Right now I am taking you two towards the other end. The multiplier will be three digit. So let me think what number has to be given. Let me take the same number as multiplicand as the same number will be going for multiplier as well. So now 242 multiplicand and 242 as multiplier. First step, as it is clear, I have told you first and last step, they are always the same. They will be multiplied like this only. Now I am going to multiply 2 into 2, 4. And let me put a cross here. 2 4s are 8 and 2 4s are 8. 8 plus 8, 16. 1 in the mind. Now take this multiplication sign towards this side and this will come. What are we going to do with these two? When the multiplier is of 3 digit, we have to make, after the cross multiplication sign, we have to make another cross multiplication sign of 3 lines. Now I am going to put a line here. Now we will multiply these numbers and then add them up. 2 2 is the 4, 2 2 is the 4, 4 plus 4, 8, and 4 4 is the 16. 8 plus 16, 24. Now, 1 I have to add up here because 1 was in my mind. So, it becomes 25. Now, 2 is going into my mind. When I have done multiplication by 3 crossings, now I will be solving the multiplication once again with 2 lines. So these lines will be like this. 2 fours are 8 and 2 fours are 8. 8 plus 8, 16. 16 and 2 in the mind. 18. 8 is 18. 8 I have written here. 1 is getting into my mind. Now as carry forward, and now 2 plus 2 into 2, 4, and plus 1, 5. So now the answer is 58,564. I can assure you this is not a magic. This is just to be tricky with the numbers. So if you learn these tricks, you will become very fast with mathematics. I hope that everybody will be practicing these kind of sums, and definitely they can help you in the long run of life also. Okay, bye-bye.